back into gaming, where we play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 12 of Mass Effect 3 Legendary Edition. So we're back in Eden Prime. I'm trying to make sure we are not missing anything here. So we came from there, right? So that, where was the lab that we came from? I think the lab was over here. Okay, we came over here, okay. And we're heading back out. If we keep hugging the left, that's a glass partition. Can this door be opened? Oh, we almost missed this one. Oh, okay. What is this? I guess this is the guy that is in the last one.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life bars.
Third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
You understood that one too?
Yes.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
got to head towards the pod. Okay. Oh, I did not realize we got hurt. We are missing one health bar. Youch. Okay. I guess. Wow, they got... Okay, we can't see anything from here, right? Okay, are we safe? No, we still cannot. Where are we supposed to go? Let's get up here. Where are they? No! No good. If we jump down there, that is not a good place. Where's the ladder we came up on? Oh. Wow, okay. Okay, that should heal up, Liara? Okay, I guess we can save now. Okay, thank you, thank you. And we didn't use up any Omni-Gel? Okay, we're heading towards the pod. We're still missing one segment of our life.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
Youch. Have we been here? Maybe not. Okay, we've been here. And I think we've been here too, right? This is that leads to the control room. Right? Correct. Find another way. I think we have to go up there maybe? Right? Trying to... How do we... Yeah, what connects to the upper portion? Nope, this is the one again. Yeah, how? Okay, let's look at the map. No map. How can we not have a map? Jeez. Okay, I am a little bit stumped here, sorry. They retracted the bridge. Do we have to go down? Okay. I see, okay. Okay, I guess this is it. Pot is over there. Oh, we're going to face a lot of, and we came from here, right? I think. Should we station maybe a person or two up here? Let's have Liara here.
Understood.
And then
I'm transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Lots of bogeys inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
Ouch.
Corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Ouch! How? Wow, this is interesting. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wow, this is getting dangerous. Where's the mech? Okay, we should be able to hit it. Why is it not? That's the one dead mech. There's a lot of bad guys, and I could have had a better thing if we had, yeah, if I had placed them correctly. I didn't know where they're coming from.
Take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Should we have taken him to the ship first before we revive him?
Careful, he's confused.
That's why we should have done it on this ship first.
Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been
a few minutes.
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online. Those soldiers are still alive.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming empire. Preparing neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now.
That has got to be very tough. To be the only survivor. Maybe there's more out there. We don't know.
Thank you. left of it. A few hundred people. How am I to rebuild an empire from that?
Further adjustments may be necessary. The neutron purge compromised the facility.
Clarify.
Sensors are damaged. Automated reactivation is not an option. You'll remain in stasis until a new culture discovers this bunker. This may lead to a power shortage.
Do not shut off more pods. I need the few that are left.
Power needs will be triaged appropriately. You will be the voice of our people.
I will be more than that. How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
Our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never gave up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. I'm surrounded by primitives.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
Primitives. Carrying too many weapons will increase cooldown, effectively slowing down how often you can use their powers. Okay. I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode.
Quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way. What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!